U.S. Army. My company got shipped out here to the island paradise of Saharani about 6 months back. Seemed like a real boondoggle at first. Lie on the beach on an island in the bumfuck middle of the Atlantic with not much more to do than spend our beer vouchers. Yeah, between hangovers, we tried to teach the grunts of the kingdom of South Saharani the finer points of soldiering. Much good as that did. Why they need us here in this sweat-soaked hole, I don't know. The commies in the Northern Democratic Republic of Saharani, on the other side of the island, used to have a hard-on for the royal family. But it's been 7 years since anyone so much as fired a bullet over the border. Theory is that training the royals to defend their country will lend stability to the region. But they mostly just want to know how to march pretty in parades. Don't understand it myself, but it beats being used for target practice in the big sandbox, I guess. Most of us have already bugged out, but my company drew the short straw and got stuck with the wrap-up. Saharani is as beautiful a place as you'd ever want to see. Nice people, sunny beaches, majestic mountains, lush forests. But there's little a finely tuned soldier can do here but rust. Can't say I'd be sad to see this place get sucked into the sea behind us when we leave.
Carlos, I don't think the lady spent her time keeping racks across the fucks in line. Anyway, she's here again. I saw her in Ortigo yesterday.
Hey, wasn't that Gordon from 2nd Platoon, the one she interviewed?
Yeah, damn him and the rest of the 2nd for already being back in California. Probably scoring chicas as heroic war veterans.
Any word on whether we'll be sent back to the real world anytime soon?
Nothing official so far, but count on at least another 1 or 2 weeks here. Now keep this net clear of chit-chat, troops.
Yes, sir. I wonder if they'll even bother to pick up all those Humvees. Those cavalry units already left months ago.
Well, I'm just glad they left them here. Imagine being packed up in our strikers in this heat. All the damn fans went foobar.
Here. Please report. Over.
Foxtrot 1 receiving. Go ahead. Over.
We have received reports of gunfire in the city of Carrizal. Check the situation. We have no idea what is going on there. Be on your guard. Over.
Understood, Crossroad. We're on our way. Foxtrot out.
Crossroad, Foxtrot 1 here. All seems calm. Should we enter the city? Over.
Proceed with caution, Foxtrot. We still don't know what's going on there. Over.
Understood. Out.
We'll be right back.
Foxtrot 1 to Crossroad. We are under heavy fire. I say again, we are encountering hostile fire. Over.
Crossroad to Foxtrot, what's going on?
Foxtrot here. Some soldiers just opened fire on us. We are returning fire. Send backup, now.
Foxtrot, find yourself some cover. Backup is on the way. Hold your positions. Crossroad out.
Missile soldier! I got him! 7, go to that man at 11 o'clock!
Roger!
5, support at that man at 11 o'clock!
Roger!
Eight, waiting.
Clear. Contact. 6, target that missile soldier.
At 5 o'clock,
enemy
missile soldier.
At
100 meters.
4, injured. 4, heal at 2930, roger. Six, target that machine gunner.
At 4 o'clock,
enemy machine gunner
at 100 meters.
Missile soldier. All move through that building at 12 o'clock.
Foxtrot 1 to Crossroad. Foxtrot 1 to Crossroad. We have heavy armor all over this place. Numerous T-72s and BMPs. We have to pull back. I repeat, we're pulling back. Over.
Affirmative, Foxtrot 1. We're sending pickup. Get out of there now. Over and out.
Seven is down.
At 6 o'clock, enemy EMP 2, 200 meters. Waiting. 12, ready. 2, ready.
5 o'clock,
enemy
BMP
2
at 200 meters.
Thank you.
We are regrouping at the city of Ortego. Crossroad to all squads, pull back to Ortego ASAP. Out. Crossroad to Golf 1, pull back. Crossroad to all units, pull back to Ortego. Out.